Hey, what's up guys? I have a really quick tutorial on how to invert the Stone Tower Temple without having to go across there and either warp or use Elegy of Emptiness. All you have to really do is come here. Once you exit, you need to do a weird shot right here. So, like, right here. I'd pause buffer them. Now once you're down here, you have to aim slightly above the center of this little block. And if you aim in the right spot, you'll hit it and you'll invert. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.